a lot of different contrasting artists. So there's some sculptures, there's some very interesting scenic art, but it's a nice mix of different types of artists.
Realmente sorprendido. Me gusta muchísimo las obras, las galerías están muy bien puestas y realmente es un placer visitarlas.
So many new artists that he has in here with different kind of genres of art, so it's a great collection that he has here of artists.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is William Bramer and I'm the director of Art Fusion Galleries and William Bramer Fine Arts. Today's February 9th, and we're getting close to what? Lover's Delight Day. Lover's Delight Day, which is Valentine's Day. See how I'm behind the red lips? Because we're all puckering up. The nice lovers are going out and they're enjoying Wynwood and looking at the art. In March, we have a very special artist that's coming, Veronica Stewart. She'll be there for a month. We're having David Harry. David Harry, we've been representing for many years. We have something extremely, extremely amazing coming into Art Fusion Galleries, that a little bit of New Orleans is coming to Miami. We have the World Vision Tour coming up. We have the St. Petersburg Gallery, the Art Fusion Gallery in St. Petersburg. We have Art Fusion Galleries in Wynwood and William Bramer Fine Arts. Be a part of this exciting, exciting space here in Miami. Wynwood Art Districts, a place to be seen and to see.